Bulldogs are keeping it on the ground thus far. Three receivers bunched to the left side. That's window dressing, handed to Holyfield. Big hole, 40, 50, far sideline, 40, foot race, 30, 25. He hesitates, try to give a man a head fake. They drag him down, down around the 10-yard line, inside the 10 at the 7. Elijah Holyfield in a race to the end zone, brought down at the 7-yard line. Hardman and Ridley are to the right. Fromm's looking in that direction. He'll throw it to Mecole Hardman. Wide open front right corner of the end zone. He catches it on the goal line. Twists, standing up into the end zone. Untouched for the touchdown and the first score of the game. Dogs lead it 6-0. But he's going to go in the back of the end zone. There's Holloman. Touchdown. He caught it. He had really open, Ridley open on the play at the 5. He was open, and then Holloman was open about 10 yards behind him. He was in the end zone, and that's the right choice. And off on the end around to Tyler Simmons. He cuts inside at the 50 to the 40 to the 30. Breaks away. 20, 10. Will he go? Yeah. You bet he will. Touchdown, Tyler Simmons. He was onside, and he's in the end zone. Spinning down to the 30. Hardman makes the catch straight ahead. 35, 40. Rips away from a tackler. 50. Into open field. 40. One man to beat. He cuts behind him. 20. He's going to go. 5. Touchdown. Mecole Hardman just took it to the end zone on the punt return for the Dogs. You got it all. So from the 25, deep ball from caught. Oh, up high by Holloman. Twisting down to the 15-yard line. Jeremiah Holloman had a step on his man. He beat Cordell Hudson. Bring a man in motion. That's Crumpton. Now back the other way. Fromm will throw it far corner to Ridley. Makes the catch. Was he inbounds? Yes! Left edge, the side of the end zone. Riley Ridley made the catch. Arians in the backfield with Fields. He'll block. Fields looks, looks, looks. Now pulls it down. Runs in front of Mays. Angles to the left. 10, 5. Cuts back into the end zone. Touchdown, Justin Fields. Arian after one play out, back on the field, into the ball game. He'll stand to the right of Fields, who's in the shotgun. Three receivers to the left. Justin back on the 18. Throws over the middle, jumping in the air in the end zone, making the catch. Touchdown is Jason Stanley.